Hey, everybody. I got a little app to tell you about. It's pretty cool. It's called Tunity. And what Tunity is, lets you listen to TV on your device. And I download it to my LG G4. And I've listened to a couple TV shows on my device. And I've listened to a sports broadcast a couple hours on the LG G4, and it worked great. I had one little issue. It lost connection with the server, and I had during the sports broadcast, and I had to reconnect it, but otherwise it was just fine. It supports about 60 TV channels. As I understand, these most of them are on the East Coast, but a lot of TV channels that I watch are on the Tunity app, and it's available for Android, and it's available for iOS, and not every device can use it. I tried to download it to my Note 2, my older Samsung Note 2, and I couldn't get it to work just right, but I downloaded it to the LG G4, and it worked fantastic. But again, it's real easy to use. Just tap the app, and it will. You cover the TV screen with the window and scan the TV channel. And if you once do that and can't find it, then it will ask you to search for the TV channel that you're trying to find. And again, about 60 different channels are in there. And once you scan it, you can see if the TV channel that you want to listen to on your device is in the app. And again, there's about 60 different channels, a lot of sports and news channels are in that. And again, it's Tunity, T-U-N-I-T-Y, very, very easy to use. And again, I've watched a couple TV or listened to a couple TV shows on my TV through my device with Tunity. And then about a 2 hour or so sports broadcast, and only had that one little issue where it lost connection server. I don't know if it's a Tunity app or it's my Wi-Fi, but it took me just a moment to hook back up and start listening to the audio again on my LG G4. It's a very cool app. I'll put some links down below to it, to the Tunity website and to the Play Store and iTunes Store if you want to give us a try. But if you're in some place where TV's on but you can't hear the audio, there's a good chance that the TV station is going to be including that app, and you scan it again with your device, and then you can listen to the broadcast from that TV that's muted or turned way down on your phone. Again, a very cool app. I highly recommend it. And if it's something that you think you could use it in, say, when you're out in a bar at night or something and you can't hear the TV, or at home when you don't want to disturb somebody else but you want to watch TV, or wherever you're at. So again, it's T-U-N-I-T-Y. Give it a try. From me here in Pendleton, Indiana, to you wherever you are, hope met you the best day ever. For the Pendleton-Gazette, this is George Price.